is now. Hey guys, it's Emma. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be reacting to my old TikToks. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to log back in. Also, in my last video, I did a what's on my phone video. It's actually uploading right now. I showed that I had TikTok and I said that it was for a video that I was planning on doing. And here it is. I'm going to be reacting to my old TikToks. So that's why I downloaded it. I'm going to just log in. I had to ask my friends for the login because I totally forgot what it was. And I don't even want to be here right now. I really don't like this. So basically my profile picture is a video of me. I do look good in that. Okay, that's one good thing at least. My bio is Emma Riesgo Showstoppers Dance Studio, because I used to go to Showstoppers, but I don't anymore. And here are my music piece. So we're just gonna scroll to my first one, so it might take a while. Literally, TikTok was my life. I would be on it all the time. And then I just got tired of it. Like, what am I doing moving my hand in front of a screen? Like, this is the dumbest thing ever. Oh my god, I'm still scrolling. This is unbelievable. I think we're gonna be here the whole video. Just scrolling. Oh my god, I'm scared. I don't even want to see. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. I don't want to even look at these. Okay, what's up with the gun in these two? Okay. So we're gonna react to the first one. His eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. His hair grows perfectly without him trying. He's so wonderful.
I was bold.
So, as you can tell, my first musically, the caption is his eyes, and I tagged the boy I liked, or the boy I had dated, I guess you could say. That's that. We're gonna go on to the next one. Let's see this gun one. I wanna see what that is. That's disgusting. Oh my god. I can't even. Oh, let's see this with all my friends. Come for one night, like I got this strike. All me pain, all me joy. Come for one night, like I got this strike. All me pain, all. We have Abigail, we have Daniela, we have Jocelyn, Angelina, and Haley. Okay. I want a dude that still kiss me when he mad. Type that caught me diamonds, he could miss me with them bags. Okay, but why was I so bad at this? I was like, the caption was remember, and I tagged my old friend, which that was like his favorite song, and we'd sing it all the time. That's probably why I tagged. I don't even want to look at this. Just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my. Last night took a L, but can we? Pause it. I'm like my lips weren't even showing. I was like, let's look at this one. Okay. Who let me? Like, honestly. Oh, this is during my cheer competition. Do you come back? Okay, but why do I stick out my tongue like that? I'm like, I don't understand. Let's see this one. Don't you stop loving me. again. So, I don't understand. And also, Love on the Brain, me and my, it was a trio, it was me, Marcella, and Nachi, my friend that goes to matter with me. We made a dance to Love on the Brain. I should make a video on that, showing us, and teaching us the dance. Spike Lee, white girl, iced tea, fully loaded AP. Yeah, I just kicked your boot with some Gucci flip flops. I just had some glasses and I made them look flop. Dirty soul spike. I just can't. No, what is this?
Beep beep, coming through to take your man. Beep, coming through to take your man.
Oh, again with the tongue.
Beep, beep, coming through to take your man.
That slow motion was good though. The caption is, beep, beep, coming through to take your man, dot, 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 it's Emma. Let's just not talk about it. Oh, I want to see this one. Did it just go? And my duck lips. I was like, alright, let's not see that again.
I've got you in my space. I won't let go of you. I've got you in my space. I won't let go of you.
Oh yeah, I remember this. I was on FaceTime with one of my old friends. I think, I don't even know. I think it was Daniela. And I thought it was such a good idea to just let go of the bloom. I thought it was a great idea. I remember this. Let's not talk about it though. I remember why I had that bear in my hand, but let's not talk about it. Let's see this.
Think like a lady, act like a boss.
Again, what's wrong?
Think like a lady, act like a boss.
And I put the caption is boss. I don't understand. I did not do a duet with her. She is so pretty. I don't like her. It's an opinion. Don't start commenting. I just don't like her. I think she acts like she's 21 when she's like 14 years old. So. Oh, I also don't like Jake.
It's really hot. Oh, sorry.
I don't like him. I'm like, you, like, right in front of it, like, you, me, like, I'm right in front of the camera, like, you need to back up. You love when I fall apart, so you can put me again, throw me against the wall. You love when I fall apart. No. I didn't. I would never. Can we take a moment and just look at what I was doing? Can you, can someone please tell me what I was doing? Because I have no clue what I was doing. Oh, and the duck lips? You love me. That's cute. Oh my god, I actually can't. We're gonna do two more. Let's go to the most recent ones. Let's see if
I gave her everything. She took my heart and left me lonely.
That's nice. I don't know when this was. It didn't say the date.
I gave her everything she took.
Let's see. Maybe. This was last year.
It started when we were younger. You were my boo.
Andrea. Ugh, love her.
It's so hard to shake.
I was my cousin that day.
Ooh, wake up, baby girl, what you doing with your man? I just bought the sand, 50,000 in Japan.
It's so hard to shake.
You get mad and don't talk to me, baby.
Oh, you get mad and don't talk to me, baby. You see, the caption isn't cute, though. We're gonna do this one over
here. It's so hard.
Oh, it's the same one. Let's get another one.
Don't mess with my man.
But I have a better boyfriend. In sixth grade? Oh, let's see the comments. Of course I know. I even know. Haha. I'm stealing my twin's boyfriend. I don't know. Who was it? I think it might have been. Yeah, that's. Long gone. Never again. This was in sixth grade. But me and Casper are back together, don't worry. Oh, but my favorite hubby, Eeyore, can't forget about him. Let's see. We're gonna do this one.
I need love and affection.
Oh, this memo was good. What was up with my tan?
I'm recording!
Okay.
You can't make up your mind.
You see, I got better throughout the years. I didn't move my camera as much, but. Well, that is it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. I know I did because. I don't know if I enjoyed it. I really didn't like seeing myself in front of the camera moving it, whatever I was doing. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to give it a like if you enjoyed me being cringy on Musical.ly or TikTok, whatever it is. Also, make sure to subscribe to see more of this phrase. Subscribe to see more of this face and my family and friends. Also, make sure to comment down below what other videos you want me to make. Don't mind my mom saying, Mila's coming. It's because my little baby cousin is coming. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Also, I want to say before this ends, since the What's On My Phone video just uploaded, I checked how many subscribers I have and I officially have 400 subscribers. So I want to thank you guys so much for getting me to 400 subscribers. I've been waiting for the longest time to get to 400, and now we just have to get to 500 subscribers, halfway to 1,000. Thank you guys so much.
I'm just thinking about you.